And they're off. Sharp beginning from the fence for Gemstone Linda, but the big favorite, Danessa, again has some early speed, and these two go down quickly early and work a length and a half better than Italian Smile. Away racing in fourth is Dr. Cotton Jen down inside Dreaming of Aka, and the early back marker is the gray Lexi's Doll. The pace appears quick as they head to the half-mile point. Toward the inside, Gemstone Linda asks to quicken and leads by a neck. Danessa, again, on the other hand, is in hand and racing up on the outside behind a 22-2 opening quarter. Dr. Cotton Jen draws closer to race from third, then comes an improving Dreaming of Aka, who's inside of a wide-running Italian Smile, and the trailer is Lexi's Doll. Gemstone Linda cracks under the pressure of Danessa again, who now takes a clear lead. From the back, here's Jorge Perez on Dreaming of Aka up into a contending spot. She's all the way up into a joint second now. From the back in an Italian Smile, then Lexi's Doll with a quarter of a mile left to go. Danessa again has work to do as Dreaming of Aka travels pretty well on the outside. These two off the top of the turn together as they went 45-2 for a half mile, and Dreaming of Aka runs right by. Dreaming of Aka past the eighth pole in front now by two. Danessa again had no response toward the inside. That's Dr. Cotton Jen. Then back to fourth, Gemstone Linda with Italian Smile to the wire. Dreaming of Aka for Benny Katahia, three on top. Danessa again was second. Third was Dr. Cotton Jen, then Gemstone Linda, and Italian Smile. $31.80 Superfecta, $14.81. That's $148.10 for a dollar super. Daily double combination is 7-2, good for $15.60. The pick three, 9.